Perspective reflection gives you the classic look of a 3D inset video and a reflective floor. This plugin in FxFactory Pro 6 gains a bunch of presets and powerful new functionality. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but Perspective Reflection also works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. You can find it in the Effects browser under FxFactory Pro 6 Perspective Reflection. I'll drag it onto my clip. In its default state, we get the classic look of the video animating back over a reflective floor. I can customize the inset video's 3D angle and scale. I can add rounded corners and raise it off the floor. I can add a colored border. The reflection parameters allow you to dial in a cool look in the reflection itself by tweaking opacity, blurring, and distortion. As for many effects that involve moving elements, the built-in motion blur can greatly enhance the output. And of course, the background has customizable gradient parameters as well. For more choices, look at the generators that come with FxFactory Pro. The new build-in-out parameters in FxFactory Pro 6 are well utilized here. It's set to trim, so the build-in and out are over the first and last 20% of the clip. While the effect is building in or out, I can set it to spin a few times along the yaw and tilt directions. The animation section below this allows you to animate many different aspects of the video clip. Let's take a look at these parameters in the High Scorer preset. Simply choose a parameter, choose where you want it to animate. For example, during the build in and out phases, the tilt animation parameters are now available. Some preset behaviors are included and easy to customize. Perspective Reflection is a popular vintage plugin from FxFactory Pro. Along with over 150 other plugins, it's been made more powerful in FxFactory Pro 6. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.